So hello and good morning to everyone. So today we're continuing with our lesson on data handling. So I have this worksheet for you that I want you to do. But first of all, we're going to do the first one together, okay? We'll do one example for you, okay? So there's this boy who has circles on him, and the circles has letters representing different colors. There's B for blue, there's Y for yellow, R for red. So first of all, you're going to color all the circles in different colors according to the letter of color they represent. And secondly, I want you to count them and complete the first box. Okay, so let's see how many circles does red have. So 1, 2, 3. So red has 3 circles, which means we're going to write it down here. It has been indicated for you. Okay? And then secondly, you're going to check how many circles does blue have. And then when you find your answer, you're going to put it right here on the second box. And then you're going to check how many does yellow have. So you're going to count and then write here on the third box. So down here there's a big box which needs you to complete. So first of all, you're going to see and look at our example that has been done for you. So we have red here, and on red there are 3 circles, 1, 2, 3, because we found 3 here. So we found 3 circles on the boy, and here it has been shown here, and then we drawn them here and colored them. So it means you also have to see and check how many blue circles are there, and then you're going to show them here and color them. You're going to do the same with yellow. Check how many yellow circles are there. Draw them and color them. This is all we had for you. I hope you will enjoy. Bye.